I saw made it back outside. I was trying to go on a little journey to take care of, oh. That's what I thought it was for that lighthouse. Oh, we can turn it back on.
smell. Is it the fountain?
Yeah, the water gets nasty sometimes. It flows from the fountain to the conservatory basement. There was work being done, so there's a great mist. Maybe some animal crawled in there and died.
Disgusting. You'd think someone inside the conservatory would complain.
The place is mostly shut. Somebody's still inside. There was a delivery from Jindosh Clockworks a few days back.
Whatever they're doing, I'd be happier if the gate was so close to that fountain.
That was it. Oh, that was close. Showing up now. Can I make it off of this thing?
Down. something move.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
You never know who to trust, do you?
Everybody makes mistakes, Empress. You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Get the hell up out of here.
Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Sirkonos and Delilah.